is what I tell myself, so I could feel something else. Yeah, I guess I had my bad days, but it doesn't mean I lost.
Fuck with that, huh? Where that drag out, like that? GTA 3 bites. Look at this wee rip. I'm doing it all last time. Like. Oh. Go away. I don't know why that just happened, you know? Yeah, it's fixed. Boom, 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 boom. Kill that. Get back on. Go boom. GTA 3. Start a new game because I'm fucking playing it. I'm actually a bit bored of this. Check out the sound, because
sorry, babe, I'm an ambitious girl. You're just small time.
We'll just check out the sound of this. Hope it's not extremely loud over the top of me, you know. Might have to go in. Adjust it. Sounds mental.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Some breakout. That's what it is.
Come on! Señor Dickhead, it's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry.
Get the cheek burger, bro.
Aye, aye, get the cheek.
Loving the graphics, by the way. They're pure lit. Lit. The destruction.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
I'ma drive, man.
This is Hit Radio Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio
stations. Let's talk,
300 TV stations. 4 networks. 3 satellites.
Not after me, are they? I need to look behind you. Probably.
Head Radio, the rock of Liberty City for 60 Ooh. Years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt taking you through another set of non-stop rock and
roll. That's right, like.
It's Head Radio.
So, space bar is a handbrake, huh? Oh.
place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
Some good tunes. There's a weapon over there too. Need to grab that. I don't know, mention you can see your game here.
Okay.
I know this guy. He's connected. He's able to reach you. Me and him go back so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over
there. Sort of a sensitivity here. This mouse, man. It's sensitive as fuck.
Tunes are banging, by the way.
Let's go around the back and use the service door.
Luigi, oh, I know this. I remember this. Luigi's Girls is like the prostitutes or some shit, isn't it?
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Go say it, how's he gonna knock the door?
Paintball's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe
there'd be more work for you. Now get out
of here. Alright.
First shot.
Tonight.com, delivering little bundles.
Let me sort the sensitivity out here. Options, controller settings, display settings. Mouse settings, sensitivity. Down a bit, just.
More winners, fewer positioning statements. This is the
one. Mouse does nothing. That just put him in the car. Yeah, it's just put him in the car.
Are you ready to party? These boys certainly are.
Upper room.
I hear the lead singer's out of therapy and ready to date your sister.
Oh, it's looking fucking noisy, man, this driver. Turn that fucking music down. As fast, second position audio, two speed. $1,500 for that? Keep it coming. You owe me the money, man. Yeah, I'm not going taxing. Fuck off. Don't spank my bitch up. I'll spank her up.
Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guys.
Perfect for the gentleman's club.
To my girl down Portland Harbor. go.
Absolutely. And
introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult.
This loading screen is gonna fucking. Let's go. Pop, pop, pop. Let. Yep. Poor guy. Looks like that would give somebody a beating. Haha. Take his car. This one, oh, respray. This thing. I hope she doesn't break the mission. I don't. Whoa, doesn't like that. Breaks this car.
He's fucking shooting, man.
Right, please. What's a thousand of time? I couldn't even get to pick the color. I wonder what people shooting at me before. Fucking random guys shooting at me. Oh my god. Better get me back in the car. Might give me an animation. Right, Jesus.
4 grand.
That's me sprinting. Of course, fuck up. Van, van, van. My car behind it. Oh, look at this. I'd rather steal the van.
Watch it, asshole!
Whoa, whoa! My sensitivity's still too high.
I had it on a combo. What am I gonna do? Wait.
Hey, for now,
I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick. I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
Pick dirt up. Thank God, I mean, no type of speed run, like. Press shift. Hey, I just see if a basic keyboard player had to look to see where shift was. He's a dirty bit hurt, isn't he? Whoa! This car's lively. Lively, I'm saying. It's a loading screen every time. I got the whips.
Joey! Am I gonna get to play with your big ends again?
I'll be with you in a minute, spark plug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
All right.
In a moment, sweetheart.
Mike Lips, last
I got
lunch.
A little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Ferrelli brothers have owed me money for too long, and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffing his fat face in the St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car and take it to 8 Ball's bomb shop up in Harwood. You know 8 Ball, right?
But do this
Once
guy dirty, man.
With
a bomb in his car.
Park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, you won't be eating forever.
Let's do it.
You looking fine, girl.
That's a game, yeah, bro. I decided that I wanted to try it out. I haven't played it in a long time, so. Well, welcome to the Gentleman's Club, anyway. Get your shirt and tie on, bro. Open the Gentleman's Club. Haha! Still trying to get my keyboard and mouse down, but that's what it is. I've been a dapper, you're right. I'll show you here. Boom. Gentleman's Club. Holy swear. That's how we're rolling. God, is it? Some heavy up, man.
What? Let them bash it.
Head video? I don't even know how to change the video.
Listen, wives, children, if your husband, if you're married, if he's not happy, send him to me, Fernando.
You know how to change the video,
I give you the world.
Get off, get lost. You're just a cheap pimp from upstate. Get out of my studio.
I save your daddy.
Whoa.
I save your husband. It is a miracle.
Get out of here.
It's a miracle.
Would you like a kitten? Have one delivered. Just log on to petsovernight.com and we'll send you a cute
in the wrong place
kitten
now.
Overnight. Petsovernight.com. Delivering
oh, still
little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
And now it's time for a public service announcement from station owner Donald Love.
Hello, my name is Donald Love. You're listening to a Love Media station. Enjoy.
All right, we're back here on Chatterbox.
The driving's kind of going
never gets old. I'm Laszlo with
nauseous.
Open ears and a closed mind. Hello, you're on the air. What's your name?
I wanted to talk about spanking.
Oh, God, not enough.
I think spanking is the only way to teach them right from wrong.
So really, that's crazy.
That teaching kids at an early age that violence is the solution to problems will make them valuable members of our society.
Exactly.
I don't know what that is.
Understand, Laszlo. My daddy
yeah, yeah.
Star ought to be.
But we'll get to do some shooting.
Guy,
The hackles.
And I love it. Such a great country.
And the mice can't change your view while you're driving out. Like, it's fixed view. Activate the car bomb.
Any sane person left in Liberty City that can hear
my
voice, please call the show right now. This is an SOS going out across the city.
Bomb arm, there we go. Control key.
Pick up my phone, she hates me.
Oh,
you look like my daughter.
This doesn't look like... Exactly. Hold up. Man, the mouse is so fucking sensitive.
Hey, I can read. Throw me butt back now.
Right. Let's try that again. You'll lose your weapons. Don't have any weapons. Actually, I do have a baseball bat. How did I skip this? Come on. Is that a shield right there? The cargo man just disappeared. Here, we're getting a Humvee by the looks of it.
Mike, I got your number. What are you doing?
Let's try that again. Humvees are rapid.
Moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Ferrelli brothers have owed me money for too long and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffing his fat face in the St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car, take it to 8 Ball's bomb shop up in Harwood. You know 8 Ball, right? Once he's fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, you won't be eating forever.
You messed it up the last time. Go, go, go. Get out of the way, man. Try not to blow myself up this time. This is heavy to now. I literally don't know how to change it. I'll have to look up the keybinds. What's actually going on? The worst experience you ever could have had. I'll have to watch that clip in a sec. Going the wrong way now. This is just... Third time locker. That's all they. Yeah. Well, I have to come back here. Let's go try the Luigi guy.
cross rush to the end. Reminds me of the movie Scarface, this song. It was in one of the scenes in it. Maybe just plug the controller in, man. Is this? Oh, pump action pimp. Sounds like we're about to get a gun. Rats to the air.
Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Abner Nation opposite the subway.
I wonder if it'll take us 3 attempts to do this too. And the car's tips so easy. Holy shit. Can't even aim the gun, it just shoot. Probably my car, fuck, why can't I go up the hill? Fuck just happened. They're dead, surely. He's got a fucking... in the morning before we can go back up. There we go. I'll take this car tipping. Did you get some? Health before we do anything else.
The policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their grain.
Go about picking up birds. Oh, come on, get out of the way.
Where is she? This car's pretty grounded. This car behind us is a four-door. And it's rapid. Get in.
What's that? You idiot, fisherman. I'm coming
in. Shit, cop car's a beast. Is this a white girl or is this? Go after one of these. Get in! Move, man. I'm like right here. No radio in the police cars. Get in.
Hey, look, but don't touch.
But this one's miles away. God's sake. Dude. That's a cool car. Yep. Let's head back. Bus rush to the Yale. One girl left, right? We can get her in that minute. Yeah, he's just 59 seconds left. Right, we're gonna rush to get this last one. Holy shit, we got seconds. Never making it, like. I don't think we're making it. Seconds, man. We're never making it. Shit, she's up on the bridge. Yeah, definitely not making this. Get in! Mission passed. Lovely. Still got this girl in the car. I thought we had to get them all. Maybe got more money. Maybe.
Could have got them all.
Watch out for my ear!
Whoa!
Let's go try this again. I blew myself up twice. Go! There we go. Rush to the Yale.
In a moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Ferrelli brothers have owed me money for too long, and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffing his fat face into St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car and take it to 8 Ball's bomb shop up in Harwood. You know 8 Ball, right? Once he's fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found
it. Let's go.
Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, he won't be eating forever.
Well, this one is time.
Damn, partner!
I know this one's timed. Let's get there anyway. Try not to blow myself up again. Whoa!
Get your mic then.
Right, here we go.
Is your job of making yourself
yes.
Deal?
So let's blew myself up once. Rack car a second time.
Watching wrestling, there's an easy solution.
5 minutes.
See, the great thing about this country is you can sue anyone for pretty much anything, and you'll probably win, or at least get a settlement. At the firm of Rakin and Ponser personal injury attorneys, we can show you how falling down and howling like a sissy can result in a large damage award from your employer. We also specialize in awards for injuries suffered in auto, bus, and train accidents, and can even train you to throw yourself in front of a bus and pretend to be injured. Hey, that's why they pay for insurance. Call the law offices of Rakin and Ponser and get ready to enjoy a life of luxury.
All right, we're back on Chatterbox.
That's the first part,
Tom. Let's go to the chatter line here. Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
Laszlo, I just wanted to make your viewers aware that...
Okay, now, this is a radio show. We don't have viewers. We have listeners.
Listeners.
Okay. Anyway, Laszlo, I just wanted to make your viewers aware the first International Puppetry Festival is next month at the
I have to spray this as well.
If you're interested in becoming a puppet master...
Fix it, because the fucking dumbest at that's what it was.
Totally killer.
I wasn't aware that there was much demand for puppet shows these days.
Oh, man. Have you been living under a rock, bro? Guys with puppets getting chicks. I take my monkeys up to the park all the time. We play hacky sack together. It's rad. But anyway, dude, at the International Puppetry Festival, we'll be having workshops on finger puppets, too.
Hello, Petunia the Pinky. Meet Barry the Thumb. Straight puppets.
Looking off, got the money, man. Thousand, of course.
Okay, thanks.
See you there, Laszlo. Hey, by the way, can you give me that guy Fernando's number?
Nah, I'm sorry. Fernando hasn't paid his bill to our ad sales department. But here's someone who has. Paid us in stacks of old groats and gold guineas. We'll be back after
that. That's not Dominic's car this time.
Do you live in the boring suburbs but dream of living in a lonely castle on a windswept moor? Do you long to trade in your sweatsuit for £100 suit?
Jeez! Just off the hill.
Do you eat microwave dinners? All the while wishing you were close
Long's to a 3 minutes. Fuck.
Is your next ideal home improvement a boat? Well, get ready, Liberty City!
Weekend and every weekend at Liberty City Park. It's the medieval Millennium Fair. Our band, traveling minstrels, knights, and maidens oh so fair are ready to delight you with tales of the Black Death, witch burnings, and the joys of being a feudal serf. Forget about air conditioning and modern medicine. We've got all the leeches, spells, and potions you need at the medieval Millennium Fair. Learn the art of cooking with turnips. Yum, yum. Buy genuine reproduction medieval artifacts, including maces, double-handed battle swords, and one-size-fits-all chainmail. And this weekend only, pick up an authentic mechanical
Lady
of the
Lake Excalibur.
It's
perfect for your
garden pond or swimming pool. And learn how to rid your condo of vermin using a penny whistle and a mysterious prancing German named Hans. The Medieval Millennium Fair, every weekend at Liberty City Park.
Alright, Liberty City, you are listening to Chatterbox, the show that is the number one
right,
reason
for
success on the internet. Alright, let's take a call. Who's on the line?
Close.
What about them?
Close.
What are you talking
I hate him. I just hate him.
I mean, we're all about opinions on Chatterbox, which is Liberty City's
real
nice
from Liberty City.
Thank God for that. $10,000, baby. Look at that, $10,000. Blocks button to toggle vigilante missions on and off. Boom, man. I keep hearing that full. The crook.
The name's Jocks. Marty Jocks. I run the bitchin' dog food factory around the corner. I got money troubles, but hey, who doesn't, right? I'm meeting my bank manager later. He's a crooked bastard that keeps bumping up the loan repayment so he can cut a slice. Take my car, pick him up, and bring him back here. I got a little surprise for that blood-sucking leech.
Sounds easy enough, but probably not out twister. Or just here. Is this me full sprint? Can't they?
There's a place
there's
you
no
need
to
go.
Feel down. Call the YMCA.
Oh, shit. Dude.
Up in your freaking eye.
The bitch and dog, bro. Fucking button sprints. Get into the car.
Hey, this is Andy on the Lips 106 Wheels of Steel. I wonder if these CDs are steel. Today,
best driving, man. Get some
Mr. Johnson, did he? Let's go and pay the fellow a bit.
The other guy's gonna be closed, isn't it? He's about to get messed up. Cargo crusher. Get rid of the evidence. Fuck, don't worry, I'm about to explode. Not worried about any evidence at all. Any fucking point in time, those things pull out. Man.
Hey, my son!
where this driving's making the most. Get out of here. Yeah, that's only got half a chain. Let's go. I think any cars to steal. 1,000. My last job for the other guy got me 10,000. Not be doing no more dog man jobs.
My mother's my sister.
Oh, it's a sporty looking wagon. Fuck that, can't climb walls. It's a silk over here. It's inside, behind glass, can't get it. This'll have to do. I would have stopped them a lot. Man, I'm tired driving in this game. It's just shit going out in front of me. It's messed me up a couple of times. This guy over here is going to be close, I think. He's cool, so I seen a blue thing. In the golf place. Nope, he's not. Big Chunky Lee Chong. Who fuck him up?
Chunky Lee Chong is pushing spank for some new gang from Colombia or Colorado or something, I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a 9. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.
I'm already tooled up. Still don't know how to switch fucking weapons either, man. I think I'm just gonna go. Eventually, just go and play. Controller. Let's go mess up this guy's day. I got through? No. From the long way around. Oh, did I not work for Lee Chong? Is that not what happens? I don't get a job for this guy or something? Think? Nah, it's not him. Maybe I'm thinking of a different GTA. Where's my fucking gun? Fucking Lee Chong go. How did I sprint? That was a headshot. So what's that? He's away this way. Must be in a car, he's flying. Not go, not stealing that. The guy's getting away. He should have. How did I fucking sprint? There it is. Come this way.
I'm sorry, him.
Mission failed, yeah, no shit.
Oh.
Better go quick. Oh, he's shut. He's shut. Oh, he's not shut. That's good.
Jack's going to get a controller wire. I'll be right back.
Gang from Columbia or Colorado or something. I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a nine. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.
To yeah. Let's get the controller plugged in this time. And it doesn't recognize it. But games and game options. The settings. Redefine controls. Targets. So there's actually a targeting system. I want to play controller. Options, controller setup, redefine controls, target. What is that target? Let's look behind. Target. Right mouse button. Nothing happened. It doesn't target shit. As soon as he runs off, I gotta go.
I certainly don't remember anything since then.
Man, just let me shoot him. Let me run around here. I fucked that shit from the car, can I not?
into the car park. Go, go, go. Keep going. Cars of time. I'm not gonna go. But if I'm in the car, I've got a gun. How do I aim in the car? Dude, this is fucking shit. Right, in a car. What is Numo? Control, left mouse button. Shoot, I'm looking for shoot. Fuck off. Really need that to stop happening. Hey, that's him. Yes. I'm lifted. Those guys come out of nowhere, man. Desperate. There's a car parked up here down the street. Let's go get it. Let's get in this car and let's find out what the controls are. Options, controller settings, redefine controls, actions, target, delete, or right mouse button. Doesn't target. Fire. Will. Right. Middle mouse button. Previous weapon, number 12345 or something. Right, don't have any weapons. Access them.
Got to see what sprint was. Let's check out what sprint is. Change it.
Chunky Lee Chong is pushing spank for some new gang from Colombia or Colorado or something. I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of Ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a nine. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.
By Aquaway or is it? Right, what a sprint. Sprint, right shift. Left shift. Right shift, man, all the way over there. Yeah, all right, we're moving. Better be a good gun he gives us down here, see what's in order. Get out the way! Shoot at me. I think they are. Go inside. What's up, pimp daddy?
Joey told me to tool you up. So go around the back of the shop. I left you 9 in the yard.
Barton's a bit more sporty. Oh yeah, back in this car. Fucking comes this way, don't it? Opposite side, not a good parking car there, try to run after him. There's his car there. Park it facing this way. Push it to the limits. Eyes on the other way. This is obviously a car chase. Can't shoot a pistol from the car. Do you believe that shit? Get some. Why can I not shoot this from the car? Let's look again. In a car. Nemo. I just got to keep ramming the guy. Oh, I think I just got to keep ramming the guy. Yeah, I need a toilet. Right, so weapons. Rat F, what the fuck's rat mean? Oh, I can't shoot this from a fucking car, that's what I know. Harassing him to death here. I wonder if I can force him off the edge here. Keep going. Haha. Oh, there's no other way to kill that guy. I can see. Van heist, boy. That's gonna steal a van or two.
Alright, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. And take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now, it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
Only a better car than this. This one will do. Why, thank you. I near took it out in one hit. Shit, that hit pretty hard. Going the other way. Let's see.
Oh, young folk, making trouble.
Is it fucking tank? It's not that. Like, the... Yeah. This is my first police chase, so. They'll probably just start shooting straight away, won't they? Yep. Proper GTA cop style. Holy fuck. Get out of here, man! Sirens are loud. Pushed. And then there be Bruce. Here it is. Head off. No, I won't. Trying to get to the van. Run! Here. Take the van with that lock. Let's go. Cops ain't stopping this thing. We have to lose the heat first. Never did, I lost the heat score. They walk backwards out of there. Honey, geez, baby. Let's go. Someone wants to offer me an opportunity then. This is the next payphone.
Where's my damn pool?
Let's continue on with the Jay guy, whoever the fuck he is. Dude, what's that fence made out of? He used to play in GTA 5, where we break those. Dudes are banging.
Yeah, no, Tony, I've tuned a real
chauffeur
speed.
Job.
She purrs, you know what I mean?
Oh,
here's the guy I was telling you about. I listen, this guy he ain't a
thought this was an armored
no
vehicle
mechanic,
there.
But he could get things fixed. This is Pop's capo, Tony Cipriani.
Hey, I'm Tony Cipriani.
Take him to Mama's restaurant at St. Mark's,
all right?
Now listen to me. I'm planning a job that needs a good driver, so drop by sometime later, okay?
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washing women ain't...
Oh, the classical chins.
And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay?
Wow, it's fucking rabbit. I'm with.
This ain't a social call.
I'm about to hit that
on
back.
My face.
I think that last piece really says something important about texture, don't you?
There would be a piece, fellas.
To this next moment, while enjoying a fine shot of man.
Fuck me. Me.
Hey,
help them launder their own bloodstained clothes.
In the car? Right, the other guy's paying a lot more money, so... Usually it's not in the stock, that's... How do we get a fucking lap up? Another one, back to the controller settings, redefine controls. Map, where is map? Is there no map? How the fuck? Here, over here. Horn radio. There's no map, is there? Gonna drive around if magically find an ammunition. We're gonna go buy an Uzi. Whoa. Opposite the subway. Over near the jet. We're trying to go left and right there. Good odds. I'm gonna buy myself an Uzi. Where I'm just spraying away. If I can find a gun shop. Where's the fucking gun shop? It's buying me away that there's a map, like. Did I have to walk backwards and all that shit? What goes on in here? Oh yeah, is it repaired as well? Super, not anymore.
Magnificent. A very emotional.
Holy hell.
Whoa. Lovely. Radiant. Marvelous. Double Clef FM.
I've tried everything, and I just couldn't keep those extra 2 minutes.
What's a fucking gun shop?
Indomitrix, the body size of Tommy Staple. I've had my mouth sewn up, my hands chopped off. You name it, I've tried it.
Yeah, except for exercising and eating.
Basically, he's driving around in circles, I think.
Then I found the Dormitron.
Double A. Oh, whoa, whoa.
By our rhythmic subconscious gymnastics, the Dormitron exercises you while you sleep. Just strap in your arms and legs, put on the Dormitron headset, then wrap yourself in a special high voltage electric blanket. Turn it on to 11 and burn these pounds away while you have a relaxing night.
What services for me?
Good night. Coming through.
Remember, be fed.
shops everywhere. Pawn shops around here somewhere. Man. Where was it? It is. Oh yeah.
In today's fast-paced world, a split second.
Buy this. 800 quid. Max it out too. Wow, we got a shit ton of booze.
Friendly people at House of Tomorrow, and they'll set you up with all your 21st century technology.
I'm gonna continue working with this other guy. Started. A couple of missions for him, and then just for today. Making shit tons of money. Dead skunk in the trunk.
Beautiful. Just beautiful. Alright, just the guy I need to talk to. Alright, there's a car stuffed with a stiff at the cafe near Callahan Point. One of the Ferrellis thought he was a wise guy, so he got what he had coming to him. Take the car.
See how this works, man? It's weird.
To the crusher in Harlem, alright?
Press the Windows key and it completely closes the application. Bum, 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 bum. Get in the car. It's Ferrell Brothers, so there's a body in the back of this car. Holy shit. Guys are angry. Coming after me here like fucking nobody's business. Holy moly. Take it out on the wrong side of the road now. Oh, look at the boot open. Look at the body sticking out of the boot. Guys are still chasing me. There they are. Driving away. Good. Just get out of here. Before it gets any worse. Another 10 G's, baby. listen to classical music, radio, wherever I go.
LFM. Looking to add a little adventure to the monotony of monotony? Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, founder of Fernando Martinez, a revolutionary way of saving the world.
Ben Grand, the job. It's fucked up people at the right now. Yeah, yeah.
She's back. Phil's marriage is safe. And his kids will have a daddy to look up to. All new beginnings today.
Like Mrs. I'm back now, it's changed, so.
Sorry.
What's a brother gotta do?
I'm gonna eat
you. And eBay's gone.
Overnight.com, we've got everything.
I wonder what that does, that completely closes the game then.
This is Hit Radio, Love Media Station, just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 network, 3 satellites, 10 centers. Hit Radio.
You're listening to Hit Radio, the rock of Liberty City for 60 years. Michael Hunt taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Hit Radio.
You ever been
music on, so that's
whatever you want, just tell me you love me or not, whatever it costs. I know I'm talking a lot.
Listen to this music.
I gotta get off, don't wanna be this no more. I don't wanna drink no more. Always gotta do the most, thinking that I'm in
the WhatsApp clip.
Really should have listened more, but I don't, of course. I'm an asshole, I'm a good guy, I'm your best friend, I'm the worst.
That's WhatsApp clip.
Tell you everything that you heard right, just so I can fuck on the first night. Feel like I'm losing hope, running from coast to coast. I don't know where to go. This all I've ever known.
I like it. I like it a lot.
My aunt think I'm perfect. I know I'm not. My mama be worried. I told her stop. They know I did drugs and think that I'm off. Little do
I said come back to 5, didn't
I?
Six. Well,
I got relations, I gotta maintain. I'm two different people, my side and my main. I'm so
dumb.
I'm an addict, I'm a low life,
where
I got habits,
I?
But I refuse to be average. Really so tired of acting.
We're starting to get this down now. But weapon controls and stuff.
I'm bad when I get too bored. Careful what you wish for.
Before we didn't know what and what I restored.
What a ride she's gonna be, huh?
How everything going?
Alright, listen. Get some wheels to the safe house at St. Mark's and pick up a few friends of mine. They're hitting the bank and they need a driver. I gave my word that you were the man, so don't screw this up. Get them to the bank for 4 or 5 o'clock, not a minute after.
I need a new car for this. Actually, it'll probably be the player. Keep my eyes pretty for a half decent car, man. Jeez. Guys are heavy too. Already beat up.
All units on base ready to call their back a little bit of time to count.
Did we learn get that star? Oh, okay. I'll slow him down a bit. I go in there. Go, go, go. Go, car. Fuck. You do you, bro. You call the cops because they're... from the move. What the chances of that, like? Dip, get out of the car! What was the chances of that? That's gonna get a cop car. I'm jumping fucking walls. That's the man boy, what elder. I've no weapons.
four arms. Be right there. Right, let's try and find the gun shop again. Subway. Opposite the subway. There's a gear. Isn't it? No. Anytime. I'm in the complete wrong place. Welcome to prayer. But wait, right, gun shops around here somewhere. I'll stick the back of it. It'll be on the street. Have we got cops? Come on, bro. Where's the gun shop? Other side of the street? Other side of the street, maybe? That better be. No way I can't feed the map like. There it is. Let's go get tooled up. A decent car now, four door. That's okay. Two door. Oh, what's this? No, he come up. Can I get out of the fucking car? Gun shop then. Trying to find a subway again. It's around here somewhere. This is Chinatown. Up here on the left. Maybe it wasn't left.
Hey, watch it!
Somebody's around here somewhere. There it is. Ammunition. Goes by. Dude, there's a map. Dude, I gotta find out. Bend this sucker around. back down this street. There it is. Brakes don't work. Hello, Axel.
Let me in.
I got all your own defense.
Let me out.
Wait, we have a problem. We have a problem. Ah, this is bad. Let's kill this fucking guy. Oh, God.
Move him!
Oh, my God. This game, bro. Ah, I'm really good. Get out. Oh, the fan can handle. This might be the getaway vehicle. We all don't even know, man, the fan's good. Whoa, whoa. Back to 62. That phone's ringing over there again. Wonder if it's a dog food guy.
I hired some thieves to break into my apartment and steal some stuff so I could claim on the insurance issue. The thieving bastards are threatening to tell the insurance company if I don't give them a cut. Can you believe it? I left the car inside the factory gate. Use it to go pick them up from their turf in the red light district. Then bring them back to the factory so I can make them see Marty's point of view.
Where's the car? Let's go. And you're dead, man, at the house. I can keep this car good then. This might be the four door I need. Factory boy, straight back. There's health right there. I'm gonna come back and get up. Oh, I'm probably going to skip this car again. But it is, you know. Forgot about that. Arnie's binned afterwards. Make the car look crusher. Whoa! Boys are getting fucked up. Get the car resprayed. Not too bad. about driving without in the car. Into it. This car fixed, we'll use out this car for the J guy mission. There's fucking the enemy. Bring the car back? Oh, keep it. Whoa! Fuck me, what's all that shit about? I got no beef yet. Apart from that guy's family. Coming after me. Open an account today. When I'm lonely in the dark. You don't want to steal that. No more cars over there. This says come back, I'm just chilling. I'm gonna get in the van, just chill. We'll stay here and relax in the gentleman's club. No rush to do anything. Just relax, man. Get the tie on you.
Here, I can double up.
You should become a member. A follow. Or a subscribe, whatever you're watching on. Let's do it. I just been hijacked, bro. Yeah, I just been jacked.
Damn police. You been downtown?
Saw him back. We'll spend this time looking for a good car. A good car. Lots of limos, we say, whoa, I'll have that. Humvee. Humvee was pretty quick. There it is. That black car. In it. car, getaway car. Sure. Been here hiding the cops. Probably lost them already. Yeah. And stars easy to get away with. We better come back and hijack me again. Or just chilling, you know. VIP suite up in the Gentleman's Club. $3 for the wait. Was that 3 minutes? Something like that. Right. So if we end up near the docks, wanted star right here, and there's a wanted star right outside the bank. So if we come back towards the J, get to the docks, get this. What's up, baby? Oh, there, see the horn. Get in, we'll go for a drive. Shit, this car's done already. Get you. It's a cop. 1 minute. I want to see it. I want to keep doing this guy. She's paying me 10k a time. I don't see any point going to other people for 3k. Whatever it is. Let's just wait up in the VIP suite. There we go. Chilling.
Minute after.
You give him your word, bro, you're brave. I need to go fix the car first, that's what we need to fucking do. The cops are like the worst drivers in the city. Keep on trying to remember what the horn is. There's a star thing right outside the bank. Do a 180. And then another one. It's just here.
indestructible box, man. And then another one. Near the J thing. If I can remember how to get there, which I do not.
All units on bank ready to call their Sega Liberty coin account.
Let's go. Up here. Right. Don't remember this hill. Holy shit. Ah! So we gotta go in here. Is it? And so do that with a factor. So we'll want the star on the other side. Sit here, we're losing. Leave up. Yeah, that's. You know your way around it, Doc, and this is easy peasy. Hey! Come driver, please. Take the loss. With Austin. And they head back. Go on, car. More 10 G's, baby. Maybe more. G's, baby! Alright, one more mission. I mean, let's go check this T guy out. Since he's just around the corner. I'll steal a new car. Bent, oh boy. So way to get that car back out, yeah, for us.
See, kid. Take a goddamn seat. So the laundry won't pay any protection, huh? The triads think they can mess with me? Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy.
That's right, that's teaching.
Sorry, Mom. Yes, Mom. I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way. 8-Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
Ha ha! Why the fuck? Shot first down, see what they got. Come on, like.
Murderer.
indestructible fences, man. Well, how can I get in there? If I try and drive through that glass, you know? It's a sporty whip. Bollocks. I mean, why are they giving fucking grenades come through from the car? Man, when you're driving the car, the mouse moves over to the fucking other screen. Fuck. How do you stop that happening? Penny cheese, baby! Loving it. Right, time for one more mission here. Don't really have time for one more mission, I'm working one more.
Agreed to pay. You did real good, kid. Go collect the cash and bring it back here. Watch out for the triads. They may be shoving a firecracker up your ass, but don't care. They'll crash. Nobody, I mean nobody, messes with Tony Cipriani.
Dude, get me in the car. I'm out of here. Fuck. Get up. I've done it again. Get up. I'm dead? Alright, I'll do it.
Enough.
Die instantly, man. Let's just leave it here.